So today's the day we're going skydiving. 3 days later, right?
Monday. Oh,
it was Monday the 15th.
3 days later.
Today is Thursday the 18th. And then we are going today, but our flight is delayed because early in the morning the weather was bad. So the people from the morning are going right now.
We thought we weren't going to go at all because the weather has been looking so bad with rain and clouds and thunderstorms. But I guess we're going.
Little story time. So we were trying to film this intro earlier and the camera battery was dead. So we pulled up to this like community college, which we thought. And then so we like sat inside like the student center.
We had the battery plugged in, charging up. And it was, first we were amazed by how small this school was. Like such a tiny school. Like this could be like a couple houses like put together, honestly. And we like had the laptop out pretending to work. I was on my phone. We were like trying to do things.
We see a special needs person walk by us and then we thought nothing, you know?
Well, so like, all of these students with special needs are like walking out and talking to each other.
So,
and then we realized, like,
yeah, I was like, Marion, like, you know what? I think this college is for like special needs students. And then she was like, why would you say that type of thing, you know? And then I was like, no, I'm serious. Started packing up and we're like, let's go.
We just like totally invaded their space. Just like walked on in, plugged our shit in.
So we got like 2 bars for the battery. So we're going to a McDonald's right now. Our check-in is in, I'd say like 30 minutes, like we'll go.
Yes. Gonna get a caramel macchiato.
Grab a little bit. Yeah, I need some caffeine.
I might poop my pants though. If I drink a coffee and then go skydiving.
You're right.
It's okay.
Try to eat these little bread things.
Were they good?
It was good. Try it.
Try it.
Food review? Smells like cupcake.
Texture?
Dry but cakey. Flavor is sweet, almost a little almondy. 7 out of 10. Down in the comments, what is the best flavor of Gatorade? It's this one, right? Lemon lime.
If you say grape, just get out my video. All right guys, we have arrived at Go Jump Oceanside. It's very empty here and my heart is beating so fast.
I'm so scared because it was canceled last time.
Mm-hmm.
So
and it kind of looked
really,
like this.
Yeah.
So it's weird.
I really like was thinking like today would be canceled as well. Like I wasn't even dressed like prepared to go skydiving. And then, oh my God.
So they turned us away the first time because the clouds were coming in and they just said like the weather looked not too great. Mm-hmm. So we left and then we came to the pier at Oceanside. Is it downtown Oceanside?
Yes.
They called us back. Skies are looking clear. Like, not nervous anymore. Earlier I was very nervous, but I think once we get there, that's when it'll hit me.
Well, I'm excited, but like we were rescheduled and then we showed up today and then they were like, you might not be able to. And now I'm like, let's just do it. Let's get it over with. Call it a drink, call it a smile on the rocks. If
Alright guys, we made it and we are jumping. We're the next plane.
Oh, I just cleared my signature.
Marion is almost done with her waiver. I finished my waiver. She's gonna run to the restroom. Although we're out of here. So let's do it. We just saw a few planes take off. Let's do it. Look at the sky now. Alright guys, I'm out. I'm flying.
Marion, Sharon, what's up ladies? Welcome to Go Jump Oceanside. What are we doing here today?
Skydiving for the first time.
Nice.
So,
nice.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
Excited. Tiny bit nervous, but I'm ready.
Perfect. Perfect.
I like to feel scared.
Do you guys have anything you want to say to friends or family before we go?
Oh my God. Happy to live life, experiment, and do fun things. I said if I died before I skydived, I'd never live. So I'm going to live.
We're going to go live in about 15, 20 minutes. Yeah, let's go have some fun. See you up there.
Alright guys, Sharon, we landed.
Welcome back to Earth. What'd you think?
It was fun. I panicked just a little bit up there because I couldn't breathe, but I just reminded myself to breathe.
It's okay, that happens.
It's all fun. It was fun.
First plane ride, first skydive.
First plane ride, the way I exit is a jump, so that's the right way to do it, I guess.
Feeling good?
Yeah.
Do you think you would do that again?
I would. Awesome. I would.
Welcome to skydiving. Welcome to the sky in general.
Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
There you go.
Good content.
Thanks for jumping with us at Go Jump Oceanside. See you next time.
Thank you for making me live. Live! How was it? It was so fun.
We did it.
Wow. I'm like, how do we start it after that? That was so fun.
That was crazy.
How was it? How was your experience? Because I didn't want to ask too much so I could...
Oh, yeah,
first conversations.
So, I was really worried when, you know, I was waiting for my instructor to come out. I was like, where is he? Shout out to David W. Great instructor, very informative and reassuring. I thought he was awesome. And sitting, like, at the door on the plane was terrifying.
Yeah, she had like door side, like first jump. She was the first person
first
on the
jump
plane
out of the plane. Because I was the last person in the plane, I was waiting for my instructor, so.
And like 90% of the flight up, they had the door open, so like Marion was right there.
When they opened the door,
it's crazy.
I screamed so loud. I didn't know it was going to happen. And when I held my hand out to feel the wind, it was like when you're in a car and you hold your hand out, but like 10 times stronger.
My way up, it wasn't as intense because I was on the opposite side of the door, but I was like first row on the bench. Marion was on the floor, like straight up, she's hanging pretty much.
Yeah, like on the like, edge of the door, it was crazy. It was nice, you were like packed up there though with all the people on the bench.
Like they had my legs like over this guy, and then like someone's legs were around me, so I was like, whoa. But it wasn't bad. It's just the only thing that freaked me out in the plane was he told me to get up with, like, everyone had their belts on. It was after you jumped.
Oh.
He was like, get up, I need to strap you in. And I was like, but the door's open. He's like, you'll be fine. And I was like, oh my gosh.
Okay.
I was like, it was scary.
Nah, so, David W, he had me strapped in before he opened the door.
Really? Glasses functioned onto my face.
I really liked, I felt reassured with David because he was telling me everything.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, okay. We're connected. We're this. We're that. And then when we slid out, did you ask me?
Dude, I saw. I saw you guys like tumbled out. It was like kind of like a side, and then you like just faced this way for a second. And then I was like, I saw your face when you jumped. You're like, oh my god. That was the last thing I heard. Oh, like once Marion jumped, I was like, I hope she's all right. And like that was just like.
I screamed. I said, oh
yeah,
my god.
I just like it was just like it faded out, but. And I'm over here getting like strapped in, and I'm like, oh my gosh, like I'm next. And like they fell like immediately after you guys. Did that even happen?
If it happened so
fast, real?
Like
we went through a cloud. That was so cool.
Took some hair ties from the place. Do you want one?
I'm gonna frame this.
The feeling of falling forward, right, but not being caught by anything is insane. It almost feels better than dropping a roller coaster. Because in a roller coaster, like your shoulder
feels safer,
like,
right?
But you know what? When he pulled the string on the parachute, your whole body just goes like, oh!
That was kind of painful. We like flew kind of, it felt like we went up, but like we just stayed in the spot.
Right?
But
it's like someone like grabbing you and like pulling you.
The only con, I wouldn't call it a con, it was kind of like a mental thing. I freaked out with the wind. Like I literally went, you'll see it in the video, I went like this for a second. Like telling him like, yo, I can't breathe. And then like it clicked in my head, like the lady was like, yeah, you're gonna have some difficulty breathing if you focus on it. So like I just like, I put my mind blank and I was just like enjoying the view. And I went like this. And then like that's when I was like good. And I was like, oh, okay. I was like, I'm good.
I felt that too. Like when you, cause like you're face down, right? With all this air coming at you, it feels like you're being suffocated a little bit.
Yeah, he told me to hang on until I tapped, but like I was too excited, so like I kind of went. And then that's when he tapped. He's like, "All right, you're good." Oh my goodness, this is crazy.
And, oh my god, and they let you like steer a little bit, like they show you like how to go right, how to go left. I saw someone doing like tricks, like spinning down. I was like, "Whoa,
what? That's cool."
Yeah, for me, he pulled it like all the way to my leg, and we like did like a huge spin like fast, and I was like, whoa!
Oh my god. The landing was a lot better than I expected.
Mm-hmm.
Like, bam! I was so happy that I was like landing, and then like, boom, like get to stand up right away.
Mm-hmm. I was trying to comfort Marion the whole way up, because, I mean, you're probably fine, you looked fine.
Oh, like, I was freaking out.
Oh, really? In my head, I was like, dude, she's by the door, she's freaking out. You might see it in her video if she gets that, but I was just like tapping her shoulder like, you're good, you're good. I was
dude. Like, oh my god, I can't so believe we did crazy. That.
I lived.
The night market like just started. It's 5:10.
Oh man, let's do it. It's like 10 minutes away.
Yeah.
Alright guys, we're currently at Oceanside Pier. We just need a little breather. We haven't had music on. We have a nice view.
Night market.
What do we get?
Yes. This
little bug. We're going to a night market. There's like food, little stores, vendors, mm-hmm. and all of that stuff. So when we first got off the plane, it felt like I didn't do it. Like I just felt like perfectly fine like every other day.
I think it was like an adrenaline rush. Like,
yeah.
You were just like, you were ready. You were going at it.
That was fun.
I had a little good headache job. In the tummy.
You're doing
Yay!
Good.
Yay! Shout out to your guy, Joey.
Joey?
He got really good footage, I think.
I told him, I was like, make sure you get married.
Yeah!
Yeah.
So,
see you guys there. Okay, guys. We are at the beach. We've just been sitting here kind of just recovering because we just got a tiny headache and like lightheaded, I guess. We are here. There's a dog playing in the water, the sand, so that it just feels like a movie, you know?
Is it showing you? I can't see it.
They bent them under the goggles.
Food after this, and then we go home. Hey guys, we got a ski face. We feel the same thing. Okay guys, so we got cake pops. Mine's too white.
What is yours again?
A birthday cake pop.
Mine's Oreos and cream. Where's the birthday cake?
I'm just picky with textures, so I think these little like hard candies just throw me off, but it's not bad.
The sprinkles?
Mm-hmm.
I appreciate the sprinkles being there, because otherwise it would be too mushy for my liking.
Really?
We survived. We gotta get time. Got to explore Oceanside.
I was supposed to get a tattoo. Marion stopped me.
What'd you get?
A little alien skydiving. Oh my god, I should do that.
What's up?
Oh shit.
Guys, it's the end of the day. I dropped Marion off. It was very fun. We survived, that's the most important part. And of course, we had fun. So, I don't know if you guys could hear me in the video, but I did say in the air to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Appreciate it. Thank you. I bought this myself. What are you talking about? No, I'm kidding. But yeah, more videos like this maybe in the winter. I want to go snowboarding. If my friends are down, we're doing it. We're gonna get an Airbnb. This is I'm manifesting, man. I'm manifesting. But yeah, share the video. It's peace. You creeping, I can see it from my shadow. Wanna jump up in my Lamborghini Gallardo? Maybe go to my place and just kick it.